Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing my August period vlog day 2. So let's just get right into it. Okay guys, so last night I was wearing the Thinks Between underwear. Not this pair, the other pair. It's like a pink striped pair. So I wore it, I put it on around 9 last night, but I didn't go to bed until like 11-ish. And then I woke up around 9-ish, but I didn't get out of bed until like 9:30. But I got out of bed and I went to the bathroom and my sheets were fine. My sheets were clean and stuff, but my underwear was soaked through. So this isn't the dirty pair, but on the dirty pair right here on the side, there is my leak through, and they've actually got onto my shorts, and my shorts were black, so it was fine, but it was one of those with like the inseam, but it got onto my shorts and stuff, so I'm kind of mad about that, because I thought these were going to be really good. I mean, I think they're really good. I think I just had like a really heavy last night, and like I had never, like, when I was like wearing the disposable maxi pads, I'll grab it. When I would wear these, I would never leak through these. I never had. I always was perfectly fine. And like usually when I wake up, there'd be one or two dots of blood on the pad and that would be it. Even sometimes in my cup would be barely filled. And so that's when I'm kind of confused why it was so filled last night. I think it was just because it was so heavy. So I've never experienced that before. But I don't think it's the thing's fault. I think it's my body's fault. But anyway, so I woke up and I went to the bathroom. I washed out the things and stuff. And I wiped up with one of the CVS Health Flushable Cleansing Cloths. And then I put on one of the Always Radiant size 2 pads. And I've had it on for about 2 hours now. So I'm probably going to change out of it and put on something different. Okay, so I decided I'm going to change out my Always Radiant and put on one of these Always size 4 maxi overnights. Just because, one, I have a bunch of these, and two, my period is actually getting really heavy. And I don't know why, because it's usually not bad at all. But I do want to use the June cup later today, but I just haven't had the chance to clean it yet. So I need to do that, and when I do that, I'll update you guys. Hey guys, so about at around noonish, me and my mom decided to go get into the pool. So I couldn't really wear a pad into the pool. So I decided to put in one of the OB Pro Comfort Supers. And then I left that in, and I still have it in now, but then when we got out, I took a shower and I put on the other Thinks Between underwear with the stars on it. So I have that on for backup because I just don't know if I want to take the tampon out or not, and I kind of want to test these out with something else, but I also don't know if the tampon is full or not because I can't really tell my flow, but I think it's really heavy right now. It's definitely like, I think it's my heaviest period so far that I've ever had. But also, I just want to add, I was talking to someone about the Thinks underwear, one of my subscribers actually, and she mentioned that about the fit of the Thinks underwear, and I think that's actually why the Thinks leaked last night. I think it was because it didn't fit right around the crotch area, because it was a little too loose for me, because I got one size, so I'm like in between two sizes, so I got the larger size, so I think that's why they leaked last night, not because it was their fault, it was just because it was too big for me. But if I would have got the size down, it wouldn't have fit right, so I'm glad I got that size. But anyway, I'll update you guys if anything changes, but for right now, we're good. Hey guys, so it's currently 2:20 and I'm just about to put in June's cup. I'm about to go boil it right now and put it in because we're about to go out, and so I really wanted to try it, and I'm so super excited to go try this and then go boil it, and I'll let you guys know what I think about it. So a tip I learned the other day was to put your cup in a whisk. You can like fold it up, put it in a whisk so it doesn't touch the sides of the cup, and you just set it in the whisk. Hey guys, so it's currently 9:38 and I just took out my cup and it was about 3/4 of the way full, and oh my goodness, it was so much easier to take out than the deep cup. I'll go into more detail when I talk about the June cup by itself. But anyway, I took it out and I just wanted to put on a CVS Health size 1 pad. This is just the wrapper because I'm actually out of these where I am right now, but I have more, but they're just not with me. And then I'm also wearing the Lucky Stars Thanks Machine underwear because since I leaked a little last night, I just wanted to be a little more safe with this, so I have this and things. But this is actually going to be it for this video today. I hope you guys like this. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe down below, please. Request any videos you want to see down below, too. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for day 3. Bye!